you know, all credit to Michael Gunner. He's absolutely done what he committed to do. He has restored the money to the public service. He has stopped development and he has put a moratorium on gas. You know, and most of the territory cheered. In actual fact, the previous government got wiped out because most Territorians, it seemed to me, were happy with the anti-development policies of this Labor government. And now we sort of sit here in some sort of shock horror, wondering why the economy is dead.